And welcome back to part 7 of Let's Play Mega Man and Bass. And now we're off to Dr. Wily's stage and yeah. But now we're gonna do the boss rush now.
Thank you. Iron Knight King. How dare he disobey his maker? This junk has been dealt with thanks to you. Now I'll put a restraining bolt on you before you go out of control. Once this is installed, everything will be under control. You pretend to be assaulted by King in order to have me take care of him? I will destroy you for using me. What's impudent? What's impudent? Are you trying to disobey your maker? I'll show you who's boss.
And boom, we beat him.
Why did you deceive me? Heek, forgive me. I just wanted to test your ability. What do you mean? I've always believed that you are the strongest robot in the world. But you have not been able to defeat Mega Man. So I began to lose my faith in you. Then I had the idea I could create a mightier robot. So I created King. But since you defeated King, I now know the truth. You are the mightiest robot in the world. What a lame excuse. Base, let me show you something. This is the plan for King II. Join the King, and together you two will be invincible. You never learn, Wily. This voice, Proto Man. I won't let this happen. Oh no! My beautiful plan. Base, destroy Proto Man. What are you waiting for? Base, I said destroy Proto Man. Base, you don't need to hesitate, do you? You are not a slave to Wily, are you? You are acting on your own, aren't you? Not with a partner, nor under someone's order. You are strong. That is true. But you can't defeat Mega Man. Do you know why? It is because you have nothing to fight for. What have you been fighting for, Base? You don't have anything or anybody to fight for, do you? You have fought only for yourself, right? Silence! Just get lost. Farewell. What I fought for? That is ridiculous. I don't need a reason to fight. I have and I'm going to fight only to destroy Mega Man. And that was Base's story. It was a good one. I could tell you that. And hopefully you enjoyed this gameplay, and please like and subscribe, and in the next video we'll be playing as Mega Man, so see you then.